a little girl who simply could not wait to come into the world. She is Neveah Nicole Sandoval, born Tuesday in Texas.
Yeah, she was born on the way to the hospital as mom and dad were racing there. Her mom, Brenda, says her bundle of joy arrived after just a few pushes.
They stopped off at a fire station for help, and the guys there warmed up little baby Neveah, checked her out, did the same for mom before they all headed to the hospital. Everyone's doing just fine for now.
She's born about a week early. She weighs in at 7 pounds, 13 ounces, mom's third child.
And a very sweet name, heaven spelled backwards.
Is that what that is? Mm-hmm. Very cool. And good work for the guys at the fire department as well.
Yes.